This article may fly in the face of modern day expectations, but it conceals a hidden agenda. It was published just after Reconstruction had collapsed, and Southern whites, many of them ex-Confederates, were reasserting control and recasting their history. A key part of this effort centered on slavery and its role in the Civil War. Southern newspapers were filled with stories about loyal slaves who had defended their masters and served.